Good morning, 7 a.m. Just like always, first one in the office. A lot of people say, Emil, you're very lucky. Lucky, I call it hard work. First one in, last one to go home. Today is Saturday. In real estate industry, it's called a games day. Hey, Nan.
It is, sure is.
Now, this is gonna be fun. It's actually first vlog that I'm actually recording completely myself. Obviously, I don't think I'm gonna edit it myself, but I'm gonna take you on the day with me. So let's see what happens. Goes right now. First stop.
Do you know what you want?
Yeah, of course I know what I want.
Well, she hasn't spoken to me. Hello?
Maybe she doesn't speak English. Say something in Vietnamese. Say something in Vietnamese. See if she picks it up.
Xin chào. Nobody.
Nobody? Nobody done.
A happy Australia Day.
Same to you.
McDonald's. Healthy meal for the day that's gonna keep doctor away. What do you reckon?
Oh, yeah, sure.
This is probably the only meal we're gonna have till end of the day. McDonald's.
We love you.
We love you. First stop and home. Hopefully have a lot of buyers and get some offers on the table and start negotiating. Nan, what do you like about this home?
The void area here.
The void area?
Yeah, I think if it was just a flat plasterboard here, it wouldn't make the home. So this void area is probably my favorite part here.
First stop and home, done. Ready for the next one. How many all up we have today, Nan?
We got four and a private inspection.
Four and a private inspection. Okay, next one.
Sorry.
This home, we put it on the market 5 days ago, and today is our first open home. And the good thing is, being listed for the first 2 days, we had three written offers. So our expectations are to get a few more offers on the table and see what we can get. I think we're gonna get a job done. Nan, getting ready?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's sell it. We have actually listed this house before Christmas, so we were waiting for a couple of weeks till Christmas passes so we can put it on the market. And when it comes to this phenomenal home, the reason why this seller called us, because he's been following us for the last 12 months. He's been following our social media. Most importantly, he's been following my results. And because of the results that we have achieved, that's why I'm here today. So let's get the job done on this home so other sellers can call us and give us more business. See these little dogs? Whoever buys this house, dogs come with the house. That's a bonus. Is that correct?
You have to agree. I got you on camera. You better say yes.
Yes? Done. Dogs come as a bonus. Free. How about that? That was really outstanding open home. So first 3 days, we had three written offers. Now we're waiting for another offer to come in, and two out of three, actually all three now also increasing the offers. So what's gonna happen today? We're gonna go and see all those buyers for the third time and get everything that we can out of them and close the sale. And we are off to open home number three. So, house that we are going to see right now, it is absolutely amazing home. It is on 2.5 acres, and we are selling it for offers over $2,250,000. This is just gorgeous home to raise a family. Nan, this would be probably one of your favorite homes.
Oh, mate. if I had all the money in the world, I'd probably buy this kind of home. It's beautiful.
You better fucking work hard enough so you can actually buy it.
It's a gorgeous home.
Gorgeous.
This is a family home.
Sometimes when you list a house, some homes, they just deserve to have a good family to buy it. Now this is one of those. It is probably one of my favorite homes that I've ever put on the market. 2.5 acres, but it's just gorgeous. And look at it. Saturday. So the standard procedure on Saturday is most agents, including obviously myself and my colleague Nan, we go and have open homes. So before we actually even open the house to public, we actually go a little bit earlier. We open it up, all the windows, doors, turn the lights on, air condition on, so house is ready for the buyers. When obviously buyers come to the house, so we meet them, we greet them, we take the details because we need to obviously follow them up later. We give them the brochures for the home, give them a bit of a spiel about the house so they feel comfortable and educated what they're gonna see. Once they finish with the home, we go to the next one. So we keep going from open home to open home to open home. When we finish with all the open homes, if you don't get any offers, written offers on the spot, what we do then is we go back to the office, we keep calling every single buyer that went through every single open home. We take their details, we get their feedback about the house, and then we see, one, if they're interested to see the house again, two, if they wanna make an offer, or three, give us a feedback so we can actually pass the feedback to our seller. So it is called a game day. Today, so far, it's been successful day. We are on our third open home right now. One of the houses, the second open home, we got three written offers. We got fourth one coming in, and we are confident we will probably have that home sold this evening. We're gonna keep you updated. I love being in this home. This is the house that we have in the market for $2,250,000 plus. Let's see what else happens today. This is an interesting one. We just had a buyer. We actually really thought it's a qualified buyer. So she knew the price. She spent 30 minutes walking around the house, and actually we waited extra 10 minutes after our open home. And then when she finished, we asked her for feedback, and her feedback was this.
I can't afford the home, I actually come to look. That's it.
She can't afford the house, she just came to have a look. Okay, I guess it's a free movie day. Gotta fucking be stupid a little bit. Absolutely beautiful to do open homes. It's only 33 or 34 degrees. Happy Australia Day, peeps. This is absolutely amazing. 33, 34 degrees, and it is 1 o'clock, and we're just about to have an open home. I think your head is pretty shiny, man. You hot?
It is warm. Need to get a new hammer, eh?
No shit. That's a girly one, buddy.
It's how you work it. That's it.
Good job, man. Good job. This has to be one of the nicest homes in Brisbane. I got this on the market for $3.3 million. And this is my last open for the day. And then we start negotiating all the offers that we got on the table. But check this home out. Check this home out in the meantime. Enjoy it. Absolutely beautiful. Quite a few buyers for this home now.
I know.
Very good.
Yeah.
Australian Day weekend, and we actually thought it's gonna be really quiet, but it's actually really good. We are getting big numbers through most of our open homes, and we're getting a few offers on the table. Let's see what happens. being really busy, open home after open home, this is a lunch. So this is called abso-fucking-lutely healthy eating or living. McDonald's for breakfast, Hungry Jack's for lunch. Excited, Nan?
Fuck yeah, let's get obese.
Let's get obese. I know this sounds really bad, but this is a lunch. Not that we are proud of, but time is crucial.
No one wants to serve us, mate.
Speak Chinese, Vietnamese.
Welcome to Hungry Jack's, please place your order.
Happy Australia Day.
Yeah, to you too.
Thank you. Any chance you have a bin in there?
Yeah, of course.
Is it okay? Thank you so much.
This is fantastic. We are in Hungry Jack's and Nan is giving them rubbish from McDonald's. Stealing my chips.
Sorry.
It is, what time is it?
2 o'clock.
2 o'clock, and in 20 minutes we have to go back to one of the houses that we had open home this morning, and we got one of the buyers that actually wants to see the house now for the third time. And this buyer specifically made one offer, then we got in another, we increased that offer by $50,000, and then this morning we increased it by another $5,000, and we're trying to get more money out of him for our seller. So we're gonna see him in 20 minutes.
Do you ever prepare yourself before you go in with negotiations with vendors like this? Or you just go in?
I analyze the situation. I study my buyers and I study my seller's expectation. And my job is to get every dollar out of buyers. If I have 10 buyers and all 10 buyers are telling me the house is worth, for example, $1.5 million, it's really irrelevant what seller thinks. It's important that we respect his opinion, but if buyers are telling you your house is worth $1.5 million, you have to face the reality. And if you think your home is worth $2 million because you're emotionally attached to your home, well then you should buy your own home.
True that.
I feel like ice cream after lunch.
Let's go get it.
Wanna go have lunch?
What do you want, Macca's or Hungry Jack's?
Hungry Jack's. Just go left, first left and go inside the Hungry Jack's again. They're gonna laugh. We were just at this Hungry Jack's 5 minutes ago.
Hey, happy Australia Day. Can I please grab 2 soft serves?
Do you have one with chocolate?
Like these guys again.
I know.
These fat pricks.
This girl living it up. See everybody? Not bad, not bad. So, we are back at the house where we had open inspection at 11 o'clock. These buyers that came here, they made a first offer of $900,000, then they increased it to $950,000, and now we are pushing them to increase their offer again, and we are seeing them in about 2 minutes' time. So we'll see how much more we're gonna get for our seller. We got a multiple offers on this property behind me, and the highest offer, our sellers are thinking about it. So we just gave them 5 minutes to consider, and we're gonna go back in a minute and see if the property is sold. What do you reckon, Ann?
Let's see, eh? Another 5 minutes.
We just sold the house in Asprey, 5 days on the market. This is my beautiful seller. He wanted to kill me on start, but now he loves me a little bit more. 5 days on the market, multiple offers, and we got a good result. And they're smiling, they didn't kill us yet. Joe, would you recommend us?
150%.
I gave him,
it's not 100%, 150, I give him 50% more.
I give him 100 bucks to say. So, we put a house on the market 5 days ago. In 5 days, we had 4 offers.
4 offers, yep.
I'm a 4 offers. And multiple verbal offers which I do not count. And we just sold the house. House is sold and sellers are super happy. They're giving us 2 more homes. If you focus on working for your sellers, and I truly mean that, business will come your way because people will recommend you and keep using your services. Super exciting. Finishing the day with 1 sale and few more to try to sell as well. Nan and I are in Bunnings, and what are you looking for, Nan?
Double-sided tape.
Double-sided tape. I love Bunnings, and I'm pretty sure every guy does. We got what we were looking for. Bunnings has everything. fantastic. The gentleman in Bunnings has been absolutely fantastic. He's helped me find this little thing that I need. What's the YouTube channel, Bobby? Subscribe.
Will do. Everyone subscribe.
Thank you. Thank you. There you go. I'm creating new fans. Hopefully I got a new subscriber, huh? Did you subscribe to my YouTube channel?
We are just having a conversation about property and being a real estate agent. Only way you can last in a business and really grow your business if you truly care about your sellers. Now, I'm not saying this because this is my vlog and other sellers potentially will watch me. All people within a company, within our 10 offices, and they know that I always train people to work for your sellers. Because if you work your ass off getting them top dollar and protect the investment, they will call you again. You have to understand, our sellers, they work, some of them, all their life for that property. And if it's a $1 million home, they are giving you their entire fucking livelihood in your hands to manage to an agent. So yourself, if you are watching this and you are a real estate agent, you have a massive responsibility, and that is to look after your seller. You have no choice, because if you also want more business, they will call you again, they will recommend you. And that's how you build your company, which is your own brand, which is your own business. You have to care, have to care.
And Saturday evening, Nan, myself, alone in the office. So this is the way the day turned out. Open homes, one after the other. We were getting offers right, left and center. And we finished the day by selling one beautiful home, and also the property that we sold, we are already sending that contract to both of the solicitors and also both of the buyers, to buyers and sellers as well. So everything is done on time. Dan, anything you gotta say for end of the day?
Happy that we got this deal done. Absolutely.
Super happy. Enjoy your day, guys. Happy working day. Happy actually Australia Day.